In this video, I will show you how you can share measurable images from the BLK3D desktop to the BLK3D web via the publisher. So just to mention, you do have to have an active publisher subscription to use this function. So let's just jump into it. I'm going to open a reality capture that we will share. So here, I double click on my reality capture. My measurements are already there, so I just want to share it now. So here, next to the export, I see I have a publish function. And if I click on it, basically what happens is, this image is now being sent to the cloud, and in return, I will get a link. With this link, I can now anytime access the image that is in the cloud. Or I can also share it with my colleagues. I can also do that directly from the organizer. So if I go back to the organizer, and I select my file, and I click here publish, it will basically do the same thing. Or if I right click on it, again, if I click here publish, it will do the same thing. If I want to access now my already created publish links, I can very easily do that by going here under publish links and go back to the screen where we have been sharing our links. Here I can now very easily just say copy link and then open it in a web browser so I can start measuring. So let's see that now. So here, our link is now being loaded in the BLK3D web. We can already see the preview of the image and what's happening here now. So all the data is being loaded from the cloud as well as all the measuring capabilities that are being basically run in the cloud. And what I can do now here is basically I can do the basic measurements, I can put text, and I can then share this file with anyone further. Now you can collaborate with anyone by sharing them 3D images so they can measure for themselves.